Greensville County Sheriff tells CBS 6 that a man is in custody following a deadly shooting in Emporia this afternoon. He says deputies were called to a home on Dry Bread Road just after 3 p.m. for a fight. When deputies arrived, he says, the sheriff's deputies found one man had been shot. That man was taken to the hospital and pronounced dead. He has not been identified. We're also told the other was detained. Another man was detained. No word on charges that just yet.